Donald Trump had a history of misogyny and sexual assault.
When you're a star, they let you do it. You can do anything. Grab them by the...
Republican leader Jon Bramnick stood by his side...
Donald J. Trump, for President of the United States!
...cheering him on all the way to the White House. We, the women of New Jersey, deserve better. Elect Joe Signorello to state Senate and keep misogynist apologist Jon Bramnick out of Trenton.